Which number do you start with?
For Jane Boutonne, her 11-year-old son, Nico, this math lesson is more than a year in the making.
Students with special needs, like my son who are in the classroom, they really benefit from that support.
See, Nico has autism. He's come a long way, and next year, he's heading to a Madison school.
If they get the right support and the adaptation of the curriculum and the help they need, then they can really participate and be a part of the class. The less support they get, the less able they are to benefit from school, and frankly, the less able they are to fit smoothly into the whole environment they're in.
That's why Jane and other parents are watching for this. It's a list of three budget scenarios. The cuts could include a 30% reduction in the sports budget, consolidation of administrative positions and classroom resources, and fewer special education teachers.
The chances for litigation, the chances for denial of rights are going to increase. There's just no way to avoid that.
Special education advocates say the cuts could open up problems for the district. Parents like Jane just want to make sure their students are provided for.
Whether you have a child with special education needs or not, is that this affects all of us.